Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some more pinball. And I'm gonna go ahead and say this before I forget, but I wasn't able to do a cast video this morning. I kind of overslept. I don't have much of a window to work with. I usually try to do them around 3 a.m., but I didn't. Like I said, I had my alarm set for like 2:30 a.m. or something like that. I lay down around 2 a.m. thinking, I had most of it set up, so it was just going to be a simple matter of taking like a 1 hour nap, getting up, getting the cast going. Well, I ended up making the mistake of waking up. Apparently 1 hour wasn't enough. Shut the alarm off. Oh, I'll just lay here for a few more minutes, and then it ended up being 4 a.m., so missed my window. So I'm gonna try to do a cast video tomorrow. It might be a makeup one, I don't know. But like I said, we'll see you come tomorrow morning. Oh, yeah, Kataro, I just bookmarked it. I did check out that little bit of a pinball vid that you gave me on that website. It had major sound problems. It was not at all distorted. I'll probably have to look into it further, but otherwise, chances are it's probably going to be a no-go. So, yeah. Oh, damn, Jay. Long time no see, man. Kataro, lag? I know, it didn't seem like it was lagging. It had kind of the same issue that, Street Fighter 20th Anniversary had. I mean, the game itself ran fine. It's just major sound issues.
It had the same distorted problem as the site that you mentioned had.
So, yeah, it made it really hard on the ears. But like I said, I have that site bookmarked. So, I would assume that site has a simple search engine. I could just type down pinball, and it'll give me a whole bunch of retro pinball games. Go for it. Yeah, let me go ahead and get the set up then. Okay, forced to repurchase old content. Oh, this is the same problem that, that the
Jeez,
PS3 scam. Had.
Just because what, people are buying a bunch of...
Okay, this looks like something that, maybe I can fit it. Maybe I can fit it in. Hold on. So, new window. Alright. You might get a really goofy window. Something that I might not want on here at all. I'll try to stop it as quick as I can, though. Okay, never mind. It's up. Still gotta fix it though. Alright, kind of adjusting here. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to do it like that. Okay, so let me get these on. But yeah, I could tell by the title that same problem with the PS3. The PS3 wasn't backwards compatible. So all that whole library of PlayStation 1, PlayStation 2 games that you've been getting over the years are now no longer worth shit once you get the PS3. So you can't play any of those games now. I'll bet that's what he's talking about here, because Pinball FX, you're starting over. So, I mean, you're having to buy the same exact games that you had on, that I had on FX3. I now have to rebuy those for the fourth installment. Subscription, definitely another no-go on that one. I'd probably have to look at what the subscription is going to get you. But if it's just to be able to play the games, then yeah, then FX is a no-go. And I don't know what MTX is. Oh, Kataro, what they're talking about here is the new Pinball FX that's coming out. It's the fourth one. But looking at the title of this video, it looks like you're going to have to buy all 100 of those tables that I have now. I'm going to have to repurchase all 100 of those for FX4. Oh, it is? Okay. Again, I'd probably have to look at what it actually gets you. But, I mean, just at face value, nope. Nope, that's a ripoff. Subscription. Again, I'd have to look at what the subscription actually gets you. But if all it gets you is just the right to play the tables, nope. They're charging you for this installment what you already had for free in all the previous ones. So, yeah, monstrous ripoff here.
FIFA microtransactions doesn't mean that they necessarily love it. They may very well just be addicted, or might just be a minority of whales who can afford a skill. We're doing well. People are still playing our game 15 years later from 2007. I think we will continue to find our way. Companies use this excuse a lot. Well, people are buying this stuff, so clearly they love it.
Yep.
You know, they are...
Yep. If you read between the lines, it's they're being forced to purchase this stuff. Again, these are the devs just taking advantage of their passion. I want to say it's almost Machiavellian, or Machiavelli, the evil ruler. He ruled with an iron fist and a velvet glove. I think he was the one who coined that phrase. Anyway, I'm gonna take a drink here. Chocolate almond milk. Back to this stuff again. So, despite it being expensive as hell. But yeah, like I said, right when he said that, it's players are being... I mean, on paper they're saying, well, players are buying our content. That must mean they love it. No. They're probably pissed off as all hell. I mean, but kind of a parallel here, the dress code at our job. I mean, we fucking hate it. I mean, we're working, our store closes at 11 p.m. Why are we still having to wear a vest and uniform and all that? I mean, there aren't any customers around. But at the same time, though, we're kowtowing to the dress code. I mean, we need a job. So, sorry if that doesn't make any sense, but it kind of parallels with what he's saying here. I mean, no, I'm pretty sure those players, they don't want to have to pay for the extra shit, but... they love FX, Pinball FX so much, they're gonna do it. So, it's basically evil.
Tolerating it, and just because people are continue to find our way. Companies use this excuse a lot. Well, people are buying this stuff, so clearly they love it. No, they are tolerating it. And just because people are willing to pay you money, that doesn't mean that you can rule out whether something is morally correct or not in terms of...
And I'll bet there's a technical term for it. I wish I knew what it was, though.
What you're selling, how you're selling it, and at what price point, because people can be fooled. They can be conned, and that's what this...
And they can be forced to. Like I said, they might be shelling out the cash for this, but they're doing it grudgingly. The very moment somebody else comes along that has a better overall quality of pinball, there, if somebody came out with another game that exceeded the quality of Pinball FX, and on top of that doesn't have a subscription and doesn't have microtransactions, they're going to be dropping FX and going to that one. So, and I'm sure there's a fair amount of videos about Nintendo. Like, Nintendo, they're staunchly anti-emulator, anti-fan recreation, and will often send them takedown notices, sometimes even outright suing them. But that, again, what he's saying here kind of parallels with what Nintendo is going through. I mean, Nintendo's overall quality is shit compared to what emulators are doing, what the homebrew guys are doing. The stuff they're putting out is way better than Nintendo's. But Nintendo, being the assholes they are going to sue them into oblivion. So it's kind of the same thing here.
Feels like a big old fat con. Just because people are paying Gwyneth Paltrow money for Goop doesn't mean that Goop isn't a really crappy company with fake products. Just because people got scammed out of their money through that company and, you know, they think they love it doesn't mean that it isn't actually a scam. Just because people are buying a bunch of FIFA microtransactions doesn't mean that they necessarily love it. They may very well just be addicted, or might just be a minority of whales who can afford to pay that kind of money, who might be enjoying that experience because they suffer no consequences. They're financially comfortable enough that they can afford however.
Of course, now that I think about it, this is probably one of the reasons why I don't really play Oh, what you doing? Idol Champs as much. I forget his name, but he was a regular when I played Idol Champs. He kind of said the same thing. I took the bait.
Sorry.
But yeah, a bunch of microtransactions was just to put the idol in the idol games. Otherwise, it's pretty active. Okay, I'm gonna have to set this up properly. Alright. Okay, I got this on my browser right now, so. But yeah, a bunch of the microtransactions on Idol Champs. You know, it's supposed to be an idol game, but You can buy clickers in that game that, basically, like I said, puts the idol in idol games. So,
many thousands of dollars they spend on this crap. And then there are also the whales who are just addicted, who can't actually afford it but can't help themselves because the game was designed to psychologically manipulate them.
Emperor Lemon said the same thing too, and I totally agree. These days, a lot of games are more addictive than they are fun. And again, I fell for that too back when I was consistently on Facebook. They had the company Zynga, Zynga. They did the same thing. Farmville, there are various other games too. You can only do so many actions an hour, but if you pay this microtransaction, you can keep going again. So, but yeah, after a while, though, I steered clear of that crap. So, but he's kind of saying the same thing here. Today, a lot of today's games are designed to be more addictive than fun. So,
doesn't mean there is love here. It just means a minority of players are being exploited enough that you're raking in all the bucks from them. When the majority of players are telling you this sucks, you're not listening to them because it's not ideal for your business strategy. So yeah, suffice to say that the Pinball FX situation here sucks. There's just no excuse here, no good excuse whatsoever. I've heard all of the excuses that Kirk provided before from other companies. It's all BS. They just want more money from more
Okay. I pretty much already know. I think he's basically saying closing arguments now. Some closing statements. Why is that up there? But yeah, good thing I didn't get it.
X-Men.
Yeah, gotta stay away from that one. Yeah, something I keep forgetting to mention too on this Dr. Dude table. This is actually censorship right here. They actually fully clothed the nurse. Back to good. Show you proof. Or this one here. This one here might be a better one. A little on the white side, though. Let me know if that link doesn't work. Good God, nurse, cover up! You look like a slut! Girls in party zone are covered up. Yeah, that's it. But, I wonder if party zone has the same thing, too. Looks like it is. Although I can't really get a good view. Let's party again, dude. Yeah, I can't really get a good view. Here, let me. Let's try that out. Yeah, I think it is. The difference is subtle, but it's there. Yeah, they're covered up. Kinda lame. Music bug. There it goes. Clock shouldn't be counting down during a cutscene. There we go. It up. And again, if I get a connection error here, I'm bailing out of the game immediately. Yeah, that was something else I saw too. The nurse isn't even with Dr. Dude in this picture. Again, if you look at the lower left corner, the hot nurse, she ain't even on the picture in FX3. Hmm? do something real quick? I never do good on Castle Storm. Suck pretty bad there. Yeah. Not too bad. I sucked ass on that one.
You suck.
Ass!
Okay, I gotta do something else. Gotta fix the sound. Okay. Of course, with a score like 373 million, there ain't no frickin' way.
The technology from falling into the wrong hands. Don't move. A carpenter. Magna save activated.
Are the base of the shrinking technology.
Astonishing!
A bullet ant.
Nice to see that I lasted a little longer.
Officers Paxton and Gale. That duo is always on our tail. Hurry.
I'm watching you. Use the power of the suit wisely.
I play cops and robbers. Let someone else play judge and jury. Magnificent! Passy save activated.
Three, two, one. Time's up. Magna save activated. Time is short.
Fuck.
Officers Paxton and Gale.
Oh, we'll score out of that one, huh? Well, a little bit better. Still not enough for the 373 million that somebody somehow got. This game needs a replay feature.
Family Guy!
Oh, the adventure begins again.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, Joe, I'm over here.
Well, then this has been an absolute misfire.
Yeah.
Good so far.
Giggity.
Dinner and just be quiet.
Hey, look, I got a letter from Dad. Dear Meg, for the first 4 years of your life, I thought you were a house cat. Dad!
Shut up, Meg!
Giggity.
Not a bad person.
Damn.
Meg.
Actually did a mod.
Perfect.
Oh, sweet. How come it's so hard to meet the right woman?
Wow.
How you coming on that novel you working on? Huh?
Hey, not surprisingly, shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Wow!
Yeah.
Ah, sweet!
Saying, I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
Wow.
Not much for that.
It's kind of nice.
I only got a little better. think I've already done one of those. Oh, back up. Yeah, kind of burned on Bob's boogers anyway.
To Asgard.
Nope. And you don't want to start a mod on this table.
Golden apple acquired. Surtur stirs, my son.
Nope.
Only evil can come of this. Among all nine worlds, Asgard reigns supreme. Fantastic!
Bye-bye combo.
Nice shot.
Dare you challenge the Fire Lord of Muspelheim, son of Odin?
Bye-bye combo.
Nope. I, Surtur, rise again!
The demons of Muspelheim grow more powerful.
Come, my child. Go play with your uncle.
Left kickback activated!
Right kickback activated!
Surtur stirs, my son. Only evil can come of this.
What's he flip?
I, Surtur, rise again!
Behold, the beauty of Asgard.
Dare you challenge the Fire Lord of Muspelheim, son of Odin?
No.
Demons of Muspelheim grow
one more bad shot, and it's basically game over.
Back to the slime from whence you came, beast! In the name of Odin, the Allfather, may Asgard never fall! Fantastic!
I, Surtur, rise again!
Pussy flip. Nope, fucked it up.
Asgard visited. Choose your destiny.
You're looking at a game over.
Ymir is reborn. While breath remains in me, I shall fight you.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
Fantastic! Right kickback activated!
Oops,
watch out!
Gotta hit the middle ramp. Come on, catch it. Of course, shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Good waste of a buff.
Ball save activated.
Look at that. Middle ramp. Right side of the barn.
Hurry up.
There. Well, apparently there was more.
Superpowers. Shoot into this hole or hit that ramp. Almost.
Heard you're in trouble. You know, my little critters excel in finding stuff.
Any help would be awesome. That's it. Wow! Inhuman energy!
Pretty excited about this mission of yours.
Nice, but where are they?
They're probably looking for nuts.
Nico, you think you could teleport Bombshell here? Me, you, and Hawkeye will surround her with a pincer attack. Nice combo!
Hmm.
Where am I?
Peeled. Look at the sinkhole. Go, go, go! 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Sorry, girls.
Oh, that sinkhole. It said video mode, so.
It's magic. Bombshell here? Me, you, and Spider-Gwen will surround her with a pincer attack.
Fuck!
Spider-Gwen had to go. Sorry, Nico.
That hole's already occupied.
Wrong lane!
Yeah, that one sucked. Yeah! Skill shop for Joe.
Bomb safe.
Your way through the portals, and I'll tell you more.
God eater.
Double scoring.
Your affinity for guns is apparent.
Shot eater.
Information stream active. Starting countdown.
Shoot one of the lit redeemer lanes, and I'll give you what you need.
Oh. God Eater. So,
do the best you can.
Everything's lit, so none's gonna get hit.
Secret area revealed.
The portals are beginning to fade. It seems whatever you're doing is working.
Shot Eater. Shot Eater.
To the Sorcerer's Lair.
Now none are gonna get hit.
That's it. Good work, Whisper. The gate is destroyed.
Nope. Shots lit. Not gonna hit. Well, how about that?
Magnificent.
Actually did connect. Bye-bye combo.
This secret passage may save you.
Bye-bye combo. Nope, still up. Bye-bye combo. Oh, still up.
Don't be afraid.
Honey, you're gonna have to move elsewhere.
Magnificent jackpot! Splendid!
Come and catch me! Now I will get through you, whatever it takes!
Bye, tree.
There's no way past it.
This one did not go so good.
A secret passageway.
You're good at this stuff. Can you solve it?
Nope.
Yeah, just watch
nope.
me. Uh-oh.
I suck. Not very good on this one. Oh, damn, maybe you did. Duh. I figured number one score was like 500 million or something. Do something real quick. I totally forgot to do this yesterday. Forgot to check and make sure my yesterday's stream video wasn't copyright claimed, but well, looks like I made it through. Oh, Jake, okay. So this was the one you showed, this is the video you just showed me, okay. Yeah, I forgot to look at my YouTube channel yesterday, so I just now have gotten this video that you gave me. Okay. Even though I'm... Okay, I'm gonna back up here.
Pasha.
I still don't have the, I don't have the buff from this table. The rewind one.
Caravan's journey has begun. Skill shot. The caravan arrived to a small town.
The compass leads you to the next town.
The caravan has been attacked.
Beat the guards!
Beat the guards!
Watch for that. Okay.
The caravan arrived to a small town.
Really?
Kickback activated.
But I'm trying to at least get a 5 stars to unlock the rewind feature on this table.
Kickback activated.
Clock's ticking. Clock shouldn't be counting down during a cutscene.
The caravan arrived to a small town.
Pussy flip.
The cave is open.
Pussy flip.
The magic of true love protects you.
Shouldn't be counting down during a cutscene.
Multi-ball. Hit the flashing ramps and orbits.
Treasure found!
Awesome.
Shot's lit. Not gonna hit.
are yours. The lamp is fully charged with magic.
Fantastic.
Pussy flip.
Hurry up.
You have leveled up and upgraded.
But yeah, like I said, this is all I wanted. Just the rewind feature. Disabled, so pretty much a no-go on that one.
Single living thing you can. Fear is spreading all over the world.
No, I'm trying to get, get a mode started. Hey, looks like it ain't gonna happen. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Once again, shots lit, not gonna hit.
Fear is spreading all over the world.
There. One anger and start aiming for the bumpers. Yep. Gonna let the ball drain. Alright, just gonna let the ball drain. This one here is a gimme table. Just letting the ball drain. Ball drain. Oh, fun while it lasted. There's my Twitch app just refreshed, so I gotta make sure it's still working. Okay. Rerun once again, aim for the bumpers.
Our time is at hand. Go forth in war and slaughter.
Oh. Apparently I can't shoot confidently, so I'm just gonna let the ball drain. Again, let the ball drain.
My unholy reflections show no.
Locked it up. Wait for him to move over.
Nice shot.
Nope. So this could probably take me a whole minute just to hit that one stinking green shot. So one while it lasted.
I now summon
the ball. Alright, gotta let the ball drain. Locked it up. Nope, you can't make your shot, you get punished. So, it could be 30 seconds just to get up. There we go. He's gonna have to move. Nope. We're looking at a game over here. Like I said, you miss your shots, you will get punished. There we go. I didn't do that. I didn't mean to do that.
Stay calm. We need counter weapons.
No, get out of there. Nope. Punished.
We must return to
yep. I don't know what that was. While it lasted. Took number one, not surprisingly. But whoever started this tournament here didn't know about this. Because otherwise you probably would have seen a score of 7.8 trillion points or something. So. Thank you, Guitaro. Apparently Jake played this one. Okay, so kind of in a weird situation here, but I'm gonna go ahead and call it good on FX3 and then start switching over to Pinball Arcade. But since I still got some food left over, I'm gonna go ahead and cook up some food, but just keep it in reserve. So when I get through eating this, then I'll go ahead and break off and go grab that. So. But yeah, pretty damn good session in FX3. So let's go over here. Full screen. Okay, let me get it set up. Let me just copy paste it. Like I said, just gonna go ahead and break off for 5-10 minutes or so. I'll be back.
Probably.
Call, Keep. Like usual, just gonna do random tables. Not a good way to start. Central Park. Just... Main goal is just to unlight the lights. Every time you take down a side, then that corresponding side upgrades. When you upgrade it enough times, you'll start getting extra balls. But one big stipulation on that is you can only get one extra ball per ball. And you can only get 15 extra balls per game. So there's going to be a bit of an end game to this one. And that also means it's going to be a few tries too. Whoops. And one other problem. You can flip or fuck yourself on this table too. This time to flip, the ball just goes right on through. Pop, you got an extra ball. Perfect. But for the most part, those left and right rollovers, that's what you're aiming for, right there. Not always, and that is what... These two areas here, these are what you want to avoid, because you can get these up here in these rollovers. So if the ball has to drain, you want to bring them down here in the middle. There anyway. Got it. Yep, that's another thing about this table. Bumper play is very important too, because I think I'm at the end game now, so ended up screwing up, but yeah. You want to keep the ball on the bumpers as much as you can. That up again. Got lucky. That's fine. 'Cause No, all I gotta do is get it up in the rollover up there. Oh. There we go. And I'm kind of in a bad position now. Because I gotta unlight all five of the lights up here. I'll take it. Just now I realized you could trap the ball like that. I never thought you could because the flippers are so small. Good to know. That's fine. Oh, messed it up. Position. All out of extra balls. So, last ball right here. Damn it. No, not too bad. 5,300. But I have done better.
Live to ride.
Can't do this
ride
one.
To live.
Copyrighted music.
For the pole.
I'm really burnt out on this table.
Ladies and gentlemen, start the race.
Great night for pinball.
Head for the turbo.
Well, Pall, it's a great day for racing and a great day for pinball. They're on the move behind the pace car now, doing their last minute adjustments now, checking their gauges. They know they have 200 laps ahead of them. Turbo is the jackpot, Pall. There's a pass. one. Excellent shot.
Damn it. Get along, two finger happy. So much for that. One more is a guaranteed multi-ball.
You really nailed that one. Another one means a guaranteed multi-ball. That's 25 laps for driver one.
We go now to Gasoline Alley.
This driver could pit any time, Paul. Here's a pit stop now. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Trying to catch the ball.
Looks like they're having a little trouble getting to that ramp, Paul. Two jackpots lit.
That's 50 laps for driver one. Out of the pit, but close to 20 seconds.
Multi-ball.
We're ready for multi-ball, and here we go. Multi-ball.
Either ramp is worth a jackpot.
Got it. Scuttle.
That's one.
Gotta lock the other two balls.
Thank you.
fast ramp is worth a jackpot.
Working on it. So much for that. Fucked it up. I probably won't get, because the shot's lit. Ooh, got it.
That's one.
Nope. What's he flip? Believe it or not, the high score is mine.
Playfield story. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
There we go.
50 laps to go for driver one. Out of the pit in under 10 seconds. Wow, what a great pit stop.
Locked it up.
40 laps to go for driver one. Dueling drivers. 30 laps to go for driver one. Molly's gonna try to pass at the end of the straightaway. Yeah! Driver one moves up on point. He makes a move to the inside. And AJ slams the door on driver one. He's right on it. He could make a move anytime.
Nope. He missed.
That's one. Just hitting the blinking light will do it, Paul.
Super light ups.
20 laps.
See those
driver one.
Little orange checkerboard looking targets? I gotta hit those. Someone else won.
Extra ball is lit.
10 laps to go for driver one. Here's a pit stop now. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Oh, oh. There we go.
Pit in under 10 seconds. Wow, what a great pit stop.
Extra ball.
Driver one. Oh, what a move! 4 laps to go for driver one. 3 laps to go for driver one. That was a great shot. 2 laps to go for driver one. 1 lap to go for driver one.
Is that extra ball up there?
Oh my goodness! That was a nasty hit, Paul, but the driver's okay.
50.
The yellow flag is out.
They need to adjust the camera on this.
Clearing the track.
You can hardly see anything.
Driver one has a real chance to win this race, Bobby. the victory lap now. Driver 1 wins the 500.
Buck it up.
Outstanding. That's two. We're ready for multi-ball, and here we go. Multi-ball.
Either ramp is worth a jackpot. The left ramp is worth a jackpot.
Jackpot.
The right ramp is worth a jackpot.
No. All of a sudden, can't shoot shit. Okay, next one. Yes. Although I am kind of burning out on this table from getting it a lot, but this is my all, for those that don't know me, this is my all-time favorite table right here. So, but like I said, I actually have been getting this table fairly often. Normally I have to set this to 4-player because it's so damn hard, but this time I'm just gonna set it to 2. But once again, the big goal is to get your energy meter up to the max, enough to where you can light a lock. Then once you get that lock, you hit the flashing ramp, and that'll start multi-ball. Now you build up that energy, but one, by taking down banks of drop targets, and that'll give you one energy. But if you can take down both banks of drop targets, it'll increase that multiplier to 2, and then 3. So, and then there's a little target back here behind these bumpers. If you hit it, it'll give you 2 energy. Now, the quick and easy method of getting a huge score is to getting the lit in lane and then shooting the lit spinner. That'll give you 10,000 a spin, so pretty hefty sum. But like I said, I like this table too much to go that route. Like I gotta like hit the targets and gotta hit the orange thing here. That'll give you 1 energy, that kind of thing. So. For the other bank.
Warning.
Interlink
disabled.
There we go. We are now at 2x. Oh, and I did forget to mention that all of this has to be done on one ball. Fucked it up.
You suck.
Now it starts all over again.
Power drain.
And that was why I normally have to set this to 4 player. It drains off as quickly as it plunges.
Power drain.
Well, it looks like we're back to normal.
Transmitter.
Reintegration complete.
I want to punch full blasters. Basically, you want to keep the ball in the upper playfield as much as you can. Caught that one.
You got the power. You got the power.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Get the black knight.
That was gonna happen. Yeah, I just found out about that recently. If you can make this upper loop three times in a row, extra ball will be lit down here. It might seem super easy at first, at least in theory, but this extra ball, it's all gonna be up for like a couple, two or three seconds, and then it turns off. So.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Keep the black knight.
And then, getting that loop up there, once you get all those green letters, ransom letter. Again, but in case I didn't make any sense a few moments ago, lighting up all three rollovers lights up this ramp here for about 10 or 15 seconds. If you can get it up in here, then you'll get a ransom letter. Get the spell ransom, and then everything is lit. I didn't even mean to do that. Haven't dropped any frames or anything. So. And checks out. Well, that sucked. No, I can't. Well, how about that? Ransom's lit. Oh, and that, one way to get a lot of points is that hurry up I just did. The point value does increase with every subsequent hurry up. Ransom lighter is lit. Also light extra ball. Yeah, grace period. no kickback. Oh, I do now. Time.
You got the power. You got the power.
No way.
Next ball's lit. Nope. And it turned off. Moves and stuff in the upper playfield might seem kind of boring, but then again, the ball can't drain up here like it did down here, so. And I believe the high score is mine, 21 mil. Ball's lit.
Stand up and fight.
And turned off. war driver was. That's pretty bad. That's a pretty bad magnet save. The ball's still up and down. Not too bad of all. Okay, I do want to look at something. Now, the way it's supposed to be is when you do three of those upper loops, like in the upper playfield, it's supposed to light extra ball for a few seconds. The loops, it goes up by one for every extra ball you get. Starts at two. That was it.
Smash! It's Big Hurt!
Baseball fans, please welcome the Big Hurt number 35!
Actually.
Baseball fans, please welcome the Big Hurt number
35! Thomas!
Same player shoots again.
Oh, trying to catch the ball. Had the home run shot, but not anymore.
Thank you.
Sensitive, going aboard. Use the orbit chart.
Whoops. So much for that. Pussy flip. So much for that. Wasn't trying to hit it.
Can you believe it, sports fan? Craig Thomas has two for center field. Please make it close.
Kind of got up there. Apparently it didn't register. Really? Frank Thomas is actually one of the slowest players out there. Can't see him stealing home. Can't see him coming up with that mode with a straight face.
Want to break for third?
Shots lit, not gonna hit. Catch the ball. Did I get steal home again? Yeah, sure, I get up in center field now. Shot ain't lit.
You make the call. He's in there safely with a fit shoot the orbit shot.
Buckle! So that's gonna do it for me on Pinball Arcade.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm gonna go ahead and switch on over to Zachariah. But even then, I'm probably not gonna be on that one that long.
Postal Redux Deluxe.
Well, I got off to a shitty start.
Hurt me! Ah. Die.
Damn it.
Goodbye.
Hit the wrong setup again.
God fucking damn it!
Here. Still 10%.
Locomotion. Remake.
This is the one I'm thinking of. It's got about an octazillion ramps on it. Yeah. Yeah, this one's a clusterfuck. No hole for Joe. Not so much for the lock.
Future World Remake.
Really? hell? But then drains immediately after. Yeah, this is the table that never should have happened.
Mystic Star, Retro.
Retro. Top 8%.
Devil Riders, Retro.
All this one. Okay, probably gonna be my last table here, but let me...
Let's see what you can do.
Still Earth, Wind, Fire?
Earth, Wind, Fire.
FX3. Gotta love those FX3 slingshots. You can just breathe on them and they go off. Ass! You know when it does that. Okay, I guess you can tell the machine on this.
Gold.
Oh.
Gold.
all this. Yeah, Yeah, I really don't have much time.
Farfalla, retro.
Retro. Yeah, she's fully clothed. Yeah, that's actually a censorship job. Kinda said the same thing about FX3. A good chunk of the girls on there, they're all censored. They're all fully clothed and stuff. And probably gonna be my last... yeah. Definitely gonna be my last table here. Stunk. I don't know what the red text means. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and shut it on. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up, and I definitely have grocery shopping I gotta get taken care of too. So I gotta get in there before the stores close, preferably about an hour beforehand. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And tomorrow, my default time is 2:30 p.m. But don't be surprised if I come on like way earlier, or sometimes even way later. So it's basically a guideline. But. Until then, though, thanks again for coming by, everybody. See you all next time.